Live from the Playroom in 5, 4, 3, 2.
Yeah. Thank you. All right. Hello out there in live stream land. It is so great to be with you, and thank you for tuning in to Jazz at the Bechtler. And happy holidays to everyone, because I know this is a holiday weekend, so I hope everyone's having a great holiday. And I want to send a quick shout out to my lovely girlfriend, Jennifer, in Chicago, who is tuned in with her parents, Kurt and Joni. Hope you guys enjoy the show. And that goes for all of you guys. We're doing a Dexter Gordon tribute tonight, and we're doing an album called Swiss Nights Volume 1. It was recorded in Zurich at the Zurich Jazz Festival on August 23rd, 1975. And it featured, of course, Dexter Gordon on tenor saxophone, Kenny Drew on piano, Niels Henning Orsted Pedersen on acoustic bass, and Alex Riel on drums. This concert was recorded during a very prime period for Dexter Gordon, who was a tenor titan. And Dexter fused the sounds of Ben Webster, Coleman Hawkins, Lester Young with the bebop styles of Charlie Parker and Dizzy Gillespie. So that made him quite a formidable and a pioneer in some ways for the tenor saxophone. He was very influential to John Coltrane and Sonny Rollins. He recorded 84 albums as a leader. And as a sideman, he also recorded with Louis Armstrong, Nat King Cole, Billy Eckstine, Tony Bennett, Dizzy Gillespie, Lionel Hampton, Herbie Hancock, Charlie Parker, and that's just a few that I'm naming. In 1980, he won the Downbeat Musician of the Year Award, and in 1980 was inducted into the Jazz Hall of Fame, and he starred in the 1986 movie Round Midnight, for which he was nominated for an Academy Award for Best Actor. And a little anecdote, he also spent some time in Europe and befriended the Ulrich family and became the godfather to Lars Ulrich, who later became the drummer for Metallica, for all you metalheads out there. So I just blew everybody's mind in the band. But anyway, joining us tonight on piano, if you're at home and you feel like making a lot of noise, you know, and clapping and pretending you're alive, Mr. Noel Freidline is with us on piano tonight. Once again on the drums, we're so happy to have with us anytime the great Al Sergel on the drums. We're clapping for ourselves since you guys aren't here. And joining us for the first time at Jazz at the Bechtler on acoustic bass, this young man is a graduate of UNCG Jazz Program. He's only been playing bass for 6 years, and he's performed already had the opportunity to perform with Branford Marsalis. And we are very pleased to have him with us tonight, because he is an amazing bass player, hence the nickname Mo Better, Mr. William Mo Better Ledbetter on the bass. Yes, so we're going to continue on with a beautiful ballad, something called You've Changed. And Dexter Gordon was known for saying the lyrics to a song before he would start playing it. But if you don't have that Dexter voice, it's just not going to work. So I'm going to abstain from that. And we're going to play You've Changed right now. Hope you guys enjoy it. Thank you.
I'm Todd Smith, Executive Director of the Bechtler Museum of Modern Art, and it's my pleasure to welcome you to tonight's performance, which is the 10th in our series of virtual jazz at the Bechtler. Thank you for joining us, and thank you especially to our sponsors, those of you who are members of our Jazz Affinity Group. You make tonight's performances possible. In addition, we have three corporate sponsors, Classica Homes, Abundant Power, and Bank of America. We'd like to welcome Bank of America to our group of sponsors for tonight's performance. The museum is open to the public, so feel free to join us. We're open every day except Tuesdays. And now with the lifting of some of the restrictions on attendance, we welcome you back to all new exhibitions. So join us at the museum, as well as here again next month with virtual jazz. For the rest of the evening, enjoy tonight's performance.